Okay, camp update. It's been quite a while. So, did a few things inside the show. We did worked on the outhouse a little bit. Built a woodshed. I see there's some holes in the roof starting, so but I got some roofing rubber to put on that. So, see right at the peak, and then there's a hole there. But so we got Ward's Woodhouse. But so just a couple pallets, some blocks. Got a piece of roofing rubber on it and some plastic stuff so it doesn't push down through. And anyway, we'll fill her up with some firewood. That should be enough. And what else we do? We did the put in like a wash basin here. I guess we're gonna put a counter here too. Either can wash up or do dishes or whatever, that kind of stuff. And we're gonna put lights in next time. No, you can't see that. It's on 21 outside and 22 inside. So either they're both right or both wrong, one or the other. Anyway.
Yeah,
so
that's a lot tidier in here.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a lot of the stuff into there, and I got all the.
Once it's closed in a little better, then we can put the kindling out there, because
yeah,
put it there now because it'll get wet. But
so you can just have enough like underneath the table there to
yeah, just for
like a day's worth of wood or whatever, yeah, night's worth or something.
Like a small pile would get you several fires started.
So. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yep. I think that'll be good.
But the kindling, I guess you'd want to keep that as dry as possible because it's.
Yeah.
But I'm sure that'll stay nice when we put a tarp around the sides of it and stuff.
Close the sides down a little bit.
So just have a sort of a piece hanging down on the front as a door.
Bring some oil back and do the bases there so that they don't decay.
Yeah, keep the ants from eating it and stuff.
I must not have brought any oil.
I don't. You had the little thing, but I don't think you brought any other oil. We got lots at the house now, so. Actually, I think a lot of this wasn't done last time I was here. We got a seat and a door. It's got to put a thing on the latch on the inside and put a place to put the toilet paper so the squirrels don't eat it. And we got. And probably put a light in those little battery powered push lights or something, but anyway, looks pretty good. Brown tarp on it. I don't think that was on before. So anyway, so that's pretty much it, I guess. And there's Ward waving goodbye.